to see him? Oh, yeah.
I want to thank the people of Wales for welcoming me and my delegation so warmly. It's a great honor to be the first sitting U.S. president to visit Wales.
It was, like, amazing. It's a one-in-a-lifetime opportunity. You can't pay for that to happen. Many can't buy that.
You can see the extraordinary beauty, the wonderful people, the great hospitality. So I'd encourage everybody in the States to come visit Wales. Everybody does.